My hypothesis is that the rock will sink and the ball will float because the rock is denser than the ball. That's what I think.
Boom.
Oh. I think the rock will sink, the ball will float because it is the rock is more dense than the ball is.
Okay, I think the rock will sink because I've seen rocks sink before.
I'm so glad.
And I think that the ball will float because I think there's some air stuff going on inside there.
Okay, I think that the ball will float because I think that rubber generally does float, right? And I think that rocks sink. I mean, I've thrown them in the water and I've seen them sink. So that's my best guess.
I'm just going to change my answer and say that I think the rock will float and the ball will sink.
Why?
Because...
Justify your answer.
Yes.
Three details, please.
I don't want to give you three details. I think that the ball will, or the rock will float because it's less dense than the water.
I don't think neither of these will float because they are both, like, heavy in mass.
Okay, I think this will sink because it's dense, and I think this will float. I'm not quite sure why, but I think it will float. I think there's air in there that will cause it to float.
All right, between the rock and the ball, I think the ball will float and the rock will sink, and I think it's because the ball seems more buoyant to me. That's about it.
Yeah.